axis level translator, because the caliper works on 1.2 volts approximately. So here these are two chips that does the level translation. Then that's a 3.3 volt LDU. Then the interfaces with Arduino and to the serial port. So this is how it works. There's an error of 0.01, but that doesn't really matter.